branch is prism. The keywords used in prism are transparent medium, separated from surrounding medium, at least two plane surfaces, inclined, incident on plane, emerges, other plane surface, a figure, refractive index, n is equal to sine of a plus d by 2 by sine of a by 2, d angle of deviation, dispersion, splitting, white light, different colors, VIBGR, capital V is equal to frequency into lambda, scattering, re-emission, absorbed light, all directions, different intensities by atoms or molecules, theta angle of scattering, between incident light, direction, intensity, scattered light, observed, theta is equal to 90, maximum intensity, sky blue, N2 and O2 molecules, scattering centers. In these keywords, we now understand the concept of prism. A prism can be defined as any transparent medium separated from the surrounding medium by at least two plane surfaces which are inclined at a certain angle in such a way that light incident on plane surface emerges from the other plane surface as shown in the figure. Refractive index of prism is given by small n is equal to sine of a plus d by 2 by sine of a by 2, where d is the angle of deviation. Dispersion. Splitting of white light into different colors, VIBGR, is called dispersion, which is given by velocity is equal to frequency into lambda, where lambda is the wavelength. Scattering. The process of re-emission of observed light in all directions with different intensities by atoms or molecules is called scattering of light. Angle of scattering is denoted by theta, and it is taken between incident angle and the direction in which the intensity of scattered light is observed. If angle is equal to 90 degrees, it is called maximum intensity, at which sky appears blue in color due to the molecules of N2 and O2 which acts as scattering centers of blue light.